up until this moment was all getting me ready for what God has me here to accomplish. And I think that's to reach people who have cancer, that are impacted by it in such a profound way. It's insane to me that cancer has been around this long and we still don't have a cure.
Making a difference, leading big lives, and how they refuse to be intimidated by the tremendous odds of failure they face.
And what is it? What did you find?
A lump in my breast.
I think my message to any of you going through anything similar is to stay strong, have faith, and really lean on the people that love you and support you. And I don't know, not be afraid to be vulnerable.
I am having to go back on chemo, and it's really hard. Like, the idea of going through that all over again has wrecked me. Sorry? I'm gonna pause for a second.
As long as I can look in the mirror and be satisfied with who I am as a person and know that my karma is good and that, you know, I'm a nice person, that's all that's ever been really important to me.
I think the thing I want to do the most right now is I want to make an impact. And I want to be remembered for something bigger than just me.